imagine how much you'd save if you could run your car on water with just a little petrol added. An Auckland car enthusiast says he's found a way to do just that and has a working prototype to prove it.
It looks like a normal car and it drives like a normal car, but this Nissan is anything but.
Can you fill it up, please? Water.
For the past 5 months, the car has run on a mix of petrol and water, creating an unusual byproduct. The steaming sedan is the brainchild of Graham Jenkins.
Everybody's always known that water will burn under the right circumstances.
Water is stored in its boot. From there, it's sent to a modified engine.
Water comes in via a water pump, comes into our water conditioner.
Graham says the water is converted to hydrogen, which is then mixed with petrol. He claims the result is far greater fuel economy and far less pollution.
So remember, it's a partial water hydro car.
Normally a car like this could travel 450 kilometres with a full tank of petrol, but the makers of this invention say they can increase that range to 700 kilometres simply by adding 20 litres of water.